The charred remains of Nuke London are the backdrop for MFL action at Flumbly Stadium, which proved again today why it's the cheating capital of the league by towing every car in the parking lot to the team-owned impound next door. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Orcs of Hazzard battle the Nuke London Hatriots. Hi, this is Grim Blitzrow, and welcome to the Mutant Football League. We'll be right back for kickoff, but first, let's listen in on the pregame speech. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow, along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. First and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Good luck. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback.
I can't look.
Well, they tried to catch him, but he got away. That's a wasted dirty trick and one fast son of a QB. First down in inches.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a pick. And now the quarterback.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and 9. Get your motor running. It's chainsaw time. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that might Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but, you know, not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and inches. First down! And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. We're at the two-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Fee-fi-fo fum, stomp him into the ground. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying.
Just one. Just in some better yards time.
Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, there's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Nice run there. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and two. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. And he runs it in for the touchdown. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know. I hate those zebra men.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose. First down and five. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and two. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
imbecile!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the time you've all been waiting for, the MFL Halftime Show. Survive chaos in the...
Don't die. I got Buddy riding on this.
Oh, sweet pickup. And he had him by the short hairs and he found a gun. Talk about dumb luck.
Yeah, because the guy's an idiot. Watch him shoot himself now.
Only 10 seconds remaining. Come on, Buddy, hang in there. Can't ever have enough. You won the bonus and get a resurrection dirty trick. You didn't just win, you dominated.
You could say they zombinated.
It's the start of the third quarter and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh boy, where we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm gonna go to a striptease show, where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. Jumps on sides and attacks the QB.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. That's a whole lot of... And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. Oh, man. He just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third and 4. He is fighting. Oh, nice hit. That's the way you do it. Let him have it and then take it away. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good!
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you pussies!
If they don't pick it up here, and they've had enough, the offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
First and 10. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and 5. Target more often. And it's first and 10. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Calls an audible. Is it a dirty trick? We'll find out in a second. He picks up a 2. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Still picked up a yard somehow. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
2nd down and 9. Some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. 3rd down and 10. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. Pick up the first down here, or it's game over.
Hot two. Hot.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. And the offense fails on that play. And that's the end of the game, barring any miracles. first and 10. The quarterback changes, and that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Ho-ho! The QB threw the ball out of bounds to end the play. The ginormous player doesn't look too happy. Second down and 10. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt. And that's just like the 4th of July, only with blood and guts. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. You never know if it's a regular audible or if they're going to call a dirty trick. Ooh, and that's what they call the money shot.
Wow, it's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
They're getting on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
The nuked London Hatriots lose today's game. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They should be ashamed of themselves. I know I am.
Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.